a woman from Wexford, in Wexford she did well. She dearly loved her husband, but another man twice as well. With me right for diddly daddle, and me right for lovely. One day she went to the doctor, some medicine for to find. Saying, doctor, give me something that'll make me old man blind. With me right for diddly daddle, and me right for lovely. Well, give him eggs and marrow bones and make him sup them all. And it won't be so very long after that he won't see you at all. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. Well, the doctor wrote a letter and he signed it with his hand. He sent it to the old man just to let him understand. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. She fed him eggs and marrow bones and made him suck them all. And it wasn't so very long after that he couldn't see the wall. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. She fed him eggs and marrow bones and made him suck them all. And it wasn't so very long after that he couldn't see the wall. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. Says he, I'll think I'll drown myself, but that might be a sin. Says she, I'll come along with you and I'll help to push you in. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. The woman she's the beg a bit to get a runny go. The old man blithely stepped aside and she went in below. With me right for diddly daddle and me right for lowly. How loudly she did call, and how loudly she did yawl. Her out you with your woman, says he, sure I can't see you at all. With me right for diddly daddle, and me right for lowly. Sure eggs and marrow bones will make you old man blind. But if you want to drown him, you must creep up close behind. With me right for diddly daddle, and me right for lowly. With me right for diddly daddle, and the blind man he could see.